No smoking and finally number 3, no eating. Also, we do have emergency life vests located every sea in case of emergency. So if you see me or Captain Alex here wearing a life vest, I would probably recommend you guys put a life vest on as well. And then if for some crazy reason you see us jump off the boat, just come in and follow us, grab a life vest, grab a loved one, take anywhere you like. I promise you the water's warm. And now as we make way out the marina, we're still in a slow speed zone, but don't worry, we'll be going fast in just a moment, so sit back, relax. We're gonna put some more music on and jam out. No smoking and finally number 3, no eating. Also, we do have emergency life vests located every sea in case of emergency. So if you see me or Captain Alex here wearing a life vest, I would probably recommend you guys put a life vest on as well. And then if for some crazy reason you see us jump off the boat, just come in and follow us, grab a life vest, grab a loved one, take anywhere you like. I promise you the water's warm. And now as we make way out the marina, we're still in a slow speed zone, but don't worry, we'll be going fast in just a moment, so sit back, relax. We're gonna put some more music on and jam out.
No te lo niego porque yo sé lo que hay. Lo que se ve no se pregunta. Yo te espero y tengo claro que es mi culpa. Como Canelo en el ring nada me asusta. Vivo en mi oasis y la paz no me la tumba. Hakuna Matata como Timón y Pumba. Voy pa' leyenda así que dale zumba. Los dejo ciego con la vibra que me alumbra. Haters pa' la tumba, nosotros pa' la rumba.
This is the rhythm of the night.
Toda la noche rompemos.
Woo!
he created Viagra. And if you guys see his pool in the backyard, right there between the two steps, a little waterfall feature in the middle. Here at the Hurricane, we like to call that Viagra Falls. He's not famous, but he's very rich. He owns one of the largest construction companies in the United States. He also owns a smaller mansion over in the corner. That's the oldest house on Star Island. It was built around 100 years ago, and it's now a historical landmark, so they're not allowed to knock it down. Stuart Miller, he also owns this empty lot right next door. He just recently acquired it from Don Johnson, the star of Miami Vice. The house wasn't big enough, so he knocked it down. He's going to build a bigger one. I've been there for 3 years while I played for the Miami Heat, but unfortunately, we traded him away. A year later, his wife, Shawnee, traded him away. And she kept the house, the boat, the jet skis, the kids, and the personal trainer. Now, this is actually the newest house here on Star Island, and it's rumored to belong to Floyd Money Mayweather, undefeated boxer. And ironically, Floyd's neighbor is another famous boxer. You know about Rocky Balboa, or Rambo, and Sylvester Stallone. And the Marlon, like you mentioned next door, used to belong to the beautiful Jennifer Lopez, the J-Lo. And she actually ended up buying another house on the other side of the island. Pulling up behind the bushes belongs to the one and only Will Smith. Will's actually his favorite summer house, and he's actually in town now celebrating the holidays. And I hate to say, you guys kind of just missed him. Our last trip yesterday, he was just in the backyard hanging out. He even waved to us as we passed by. Now, if you guys don't believe me, just look in the grass. I think you can still see his fresh prints. She appreciates my jokes. You didn't like it? No? I thought it was a good one. A high bill, nothing less than ill. When we dress to kill, every time the ladies pass, they be like, all ages and races, real smart. Behind the yacht belongs to soccer player David Beckham. Now he owns the house, the two yachts, and the lot next door. He actually plans on turning that lot into a soccer field for his kids to play in. He bought the lot for around $7 million. Now these two mansions on the same property belong to Emilio and Gloria Estefan. And you guys want to know their secret to a perfect happy marriage? They each got their own house. Just right next door to each other. How cute is that? And they actually both live together on the house on the left. The one on the right is their guest house and a $40 million recording studio. Now, if you remember the movie Bad Boys 2, you may recognize this house from that one scene where they come dressed up as exterminators to bug the house. They end up finding the rats upstairs. Uh-huh. And last but not least is the house of Scarface. It's Tony Montana's mansion. Oh. Now, it's actually been remodeled since they filmed the movie. It now belongs to Lisa Hostage from Real Housewives of Miami. A little bonus, over in the corner, it's a houseboat, or a boathouse. It's 50% house, 50% boat, and 100% pretty cool. You guys look underneath, there's four pillars holding it up where they come up, and you can take the house wherever you want for about $5,000 a night. And plus fuel, which is about another $5,000. That's probably why it hasn't moved in like 3 years. Sure just bought a house. No, what happened to you guys back there? You guys are looking a little different. All right, guys, that's it for the house. We're gonna pick up some speed, go check out South Beach. Yeah. that makes around $2.3 million every year. And it's also home to some pretty famous people like Oprah Winfrey, Julia Roberts, Tiger Woods, Jackie Chan, Brad Pitt, and Justin Bieber. They have everything over there, private beaches, private marinas, they even have their own golf course and supermarkets, so you never have to leave the island. Give a round of applause to Captain Alex over here for taking us around Miami and getting us back into Bayside safely. Now, as we make our way back to the dock, we ask that everyone remain seated until we fully tap the boat and Captain Alex here says it's safe to disembark. In the meantime, you may start gathering your personal belongings, because anything left behind, you might find it on sites like Craigslist or eBay tomorrow morning.
No, we're just joking around.
And one last time, let's make some noise for the hurricane. Woo! And finally, you guys didn't know, Captain Alex and I, we do work in the hospitality industry, so like servers, bartenders, and ugly exotic dancers. Oh, we do the thing you go out to make a living. So if you guys had a good time, show us a love by dropping some 20s, 50s, maybe some 100s. Nice bucket over here. I tried, Alex, I tried. But seriously, guys, yes, give us greatly appreciated. We thank you all for coming out. Wish you happy holidays and hope you enjoy your time here in Miami, Florida.